Combat, terrific award.
New Jersey Devils versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best team in the league are versing right now.
Held last night. Josh's mother and stepfather, Gail and John Wyszynski, donated $20,000, which will all go to the Eddie Olczyk Award. So, the pot has gotten bigger. Our sincere thanks to the Wyszynski family for that terrific donation. And, disadvantaged youth or teams, check it out at Blackhawks.com. Wonderful chance to help yourselves out. Here's Keith on the Hawk power play. To Kane, shooting, goal post. Oh, he just missed, adding another one. Now Kane for Taves, touch pass to Shaw. Keith held in a bouncer, but the Devils with good sticks and it's cleared. Patrick Kane quickly back in, scooped it across to Shaw. Andrew Shaw. Out of Taves to Hulk Kane with a shot, and he ripped it wide. Sharp's long one, missed the target as well, held in by Keith. Keith's one-timer off a leg, the Devils get rid of it.
Couple of good looks. Good chance there for Keith and a great chance for Kane a little bit earlier.
Just under a minute for the Hawks power play. Hossa. A check. Green. Helped by Fane. Brent Seabrook. Put it on the stick of Nick Leddy. Goal and an assist over the last four for Leddy. This one cleared ahead to Verstigi. Tried to center. He pulls it right to the goal. As he pulled it to the backhand, he couldn't complete the move, yelling for a penalty. And the referee says play on.
Yeah, he was having a conversation. He still is behind the play with referee Steve Cazzari. He's actually showing him exactly what happened.
Coming out.
I mean, Haas was... I mean, he was talking to the referee there, Pat, for what, a good 7 seconds?
I've never seen it that long.
Yeah, for sure.
Penalty over here. Side to the goal, right through a check. Could not tuck it around the pad of Schneider, who's able to hang on with both teams at full strength.
Talked about the great chance for Patrick Kane. Great pass from Christopher Stieg all the way over to Marian Hossa. And right there at the last second, I mean, talking about a slash. It's a slash and a half. Watch this. This is Paul Bunyan-like. Mark Fane right across the hands. And there's that shot from Patrick Kane. No hesitation at all. Andrew Shaw standing right in front. That's his office pad right there. Andrew Shaw standing right in front of the goaltenders on the power play.
All right, Merrill put it in. Elias tried to center, goes instead to Bickle, and out comes Kane. Patrick Kane steps in. Little stop and go moves. Zidlitsky able to stay with him, though. Now the Devils' Elias got it out. Here comes Jaromir Jagr.
Good stick from Odulia there.
Centering pass hit a skate and laid there for Vanta to cover it up.
Hey, Pat, you mentioned the award, and I do want to thank Gail and John very much. His fun began back in 2009, and Josh was a hockey player playing over at DePaul. He was a freshman until his tragic death, and we are greatly appreciative of that huge donation. I made mention last week of Jim McNerney, the president and CEO of Boeing Company, and Fresh Wave, one of the great sponsors of the Blackhawks, made a sizable donation, so it's going to go right back into the youth hockey community. But thank you so much on behalf of everybody and all the young hockey players that will get an opportunity, boys and girls, to get a chance to have an opportunity to get that aid.
Now the Devils get it in. Here's a chance for Jelena. Oh, and he missed the net by a couple of feet after a pretty good setup, but that puck, did it go right out of play? Let's see. They're looking like they're calling a penalty on Michael Koska. And the Hawks are going to be shorthanded for delay of game.
Oh, Koska was on his backhand, Pat. Yeah, the puck went on edge right before Koska's about to shoot it. Yeah, right there you can see the puck just kind of take off at the last second. So the dreaded dog penalty, delay of game.
Hawks killed off four straight against Vancouver the other night, but they had given up 10 goals in their last 11 games while short. Now Jalmerson's without a stick. He got one from Kruger, and he's out trying to check without a cue. They've got to go to that side. What's Zidlisky waiting for? Now he puts it over there. Long shot is high and wide, and it bounced out of play. Boy, what a fortunate bounce for the Blackhawks.
And nobody's standing in front for the Devils, so an easy stop there for Antti Raanta. Great job there by Duncan Keith. A little tap on the pads there from Raanta, recognizing that he did that on purpose, Pat, knowing that they were shorthanded on the ice. Kruger not having his stick because, as you mentioned, he gave his to Jalmerson. A good play there from Raanta. Again, I like the recognition of Duncan Keith, knowing that Raanta tried to do that, and Hawks get a much-needed whistle.
Zajac rolled it back to Green. Moves to the middle. Zidlicksky. Put it back to Green. Now Zidlicksky with a long, well, it was a hot pass attempt that did not connect. And they'll have to regroup. 70 for the New Jersey power play. Zidlicksky trying to pass it to himself off the boards. Left in the corner for Jágr. Elias's touch pass to Green. Then Jágr. Elias. Jágr takes a look. Moves in. Oduya with a good stick. Now Patrick Elias rolled it back to Andy Green. Elias was checked by Kruger with a nice takeaway. Marcus Kruger back to the other end. Tried a long wrister that goes wide. The Devils have one more power play rush available. And Boucher stripped by Saad. Saad of the counterattack shooting. Goal post. The second goal post the Hawks have hit in the second half of this period. And the two-goal lead could have easily been doubled.
Boy, this is the way you do it. Brandon Saad leads with his stick. Watch this. Look where his stick is. On the ice. Not in the air. That off wing comes all the way over. That puck actually went off the stick of John Merrill and then the crossbar. Great pickup, partner. What a chance. But I love the way that Saad got that chance because of a great stick. Stick on puck, stick on stick. If it sticks up in the air, he has no chance of getting that puck.
All right, penalty over both teams, full strength. Adam Henrique dropped it back, long shot, soaked up by Raanta. Jelena able to unload it. And, that guy, Eric Jelena, who shot that puck, is a guy who they say, the Devils say, has got a great shot. And apparently Marty Brodeur has compared his shot to that of Al MacInnis. I mean, you put a guy in that category, that's saying something. All right, now Hossa with just a dozen left in the period.
10, 9.
This check by Gianna. Devils get it back in. Zubris with a wrister. Blocker to side by Raanta. Then Bernier's pass never got through, and that's going to finish the second period. Well, how about the first 40 minutes for the Chicago Blackhawks? They had 13 shots in that period. The Devils had 6. The Hawks so far tonight, 25 shots to 8 for the New Jersey Devils. Goals from Giada, Kane, and Bickle in the period. And the Hawks have a 3-1 advantage.